As soon as that Urgot swap went onto Kog'Maw, that fight was pretty much over. So just they were able to force Kog'Maw into the position to help defend that Taric, and that is what made that swap possible.
Wow, and a phenomenal job by Dignitas bringing it through. You can see him standing up, excited as the Nexus falls.